So I'm here to join with all these other activists who've chained themselves to Aurora so she can't be easily removed by Shell or by the Met. And we're hoping that we can keep her here for 27 days until September the 28th, which is when the window for drilling in the Arctic will close for Shell. They haven't been having much luck, as you may know, of late, thank God. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. But I'm very proud to join in this action and stand again alongside Greenpeace and the Earth.